Simon Enciso was born and raised in the San Francisco Bay Area, and like many young Filipino Americans who grew up watching NBA legends Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant, basketball became a passion. Enciso developed his game on many courts just like this one, and after years of hard work that comes with constant practice and competition, Enciso's dream of playing professional basketball became a reality.
It's something that you've always dreamt about as a little kid, you know, playing in front of thousands of people and, playing in those crucial moments in games where the game's on the line, you got to take the last shot and stuff like that.
Enciso left the only home he has ever known in the U.S. and took a one-way trip to the Philippines after he was drafted into the Philippine Basketball Association, or PBA, in 2015. He admitted that living back in the homeland was tough at first because he neither knew the language nor had any friends. Enciso says that whenever he got tough, he would think of his family, and that pushed him to do extra workouts and play harder in games.
They're my biggest fans, my biggest critics, my motivation, and my idols. So I try to, you know, use that every time I'm back in the Philippines and I get homesick. You know, I just try to, you know, tell myself, you know, my parents wouldn't quit, so I'm not going to quit.
Enciso currently plays for TNT Catroba, his fourth team in 5 years. Enciso says he is grateful not only because he gets to play in front of fellow Filipinos, but to also learn from PBA greats.
Sometimes they take Fil-Ams as to be mayabang or cocky, so try to, you know, be as polite as I can, but also know that, you know, I'm here to stay, and I'm not going to back down, and I'm here to win. So just the balance for me is the biggest part. Living out there, you also look back and see what things you have taken for granted. So it was a very humbling experience to, you know, move out there and see the culture and see the people and the poverty and all that stuff.
Enciso hopes to have a career in the PBA that spans over a decade with multiple championships. As far as individual accolades, Enciso says those will naturally come if he is focused on the ultimate goal, raising the championship trophy with his teammates. Ron McIntyre, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.